Are you wondering why I'm standing at the sink soaking wet from giving Lijah a bath? It's actually the best mind-body-spirit skill I know for reducing my stress at the end of a really long day. I've been at the office, I've been sitting at the computer, now I'm wrestling a shih tzu. But research from UCLA by a researcher whose name is Shelley Taylor has shown that women respond to stress through a tend or befriend response that makes us feel more peaceful. At the end of a busy day, women like to tend to their kids, tend to their pets, or call their friends. That's because tending happens to be a bonding kind of thing. And the bonding hormone, oxytocin, gets released not only when we're in labor and when we let our milk down, but whenever we open our hearts and we give our love to our pets, to our friends, and to our kids. So do what comes naturally. That's a good boy, Lijah. You'll find that it releases your stress and opens your heart.